It's a rush.
I ride dirt bikes.
Yeah. That's the rest when I'm going down the beach at 80 miles an hour on two wheels.
Yeah.
You see sky, that's all you see. That's why I like to be strapped in something. Full cage, five-point harness. No? You're supposed to go through the desert. That's fun, they're advanced.
Yeah, I ride them in a lot of China hat.
Yeah, China hat, that's where we're going to go. And I've got one of the brushed ones, and then I just bought the brushless one, and it's half throttle, that's all I know. That's all I do. I punched the throttle once, and man, I just went like that. I'm like, whoa! I slow down, I can't tell from left to right, or upside down, or I got to paint it.
Okay, I thought they got the...
I didn't paint. Well, no, on my, yeah, like that, like you've got that green on top, but you've got the color on the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
So you know when it's upside down or sideways. That's low. Yeah. Good stuff in them, they handle a lot better. I'd probably be right into that fence over there.
I've never thrown it if I fly once in a while like drugs, but I have no hurt. I'm going to jump right into the helicopter.
I looked at his and I know